What is going on, people? We are back here in LA. We're outside a zoo gym right now. And dude, I just figured out how to start making TikToks on the US, because since I'm Mexican, so I have a Mexican TikTok. I've been working on it for like a year now, but I've been trying to figure out how to break the region barriers between the US and Mexico for TikTok. Because if you do know TikTok, you know there's like a sandbox for each country that the TikToks go in each other's. To set as an example, if I upload a TikTok on Mexico, it will only go to Mexican audience. And if I try to upload it to the US, it won't go to the US. And I finally figured out how to do it by buying a SIM card, an American SIM card. And I started uploading already, and I have 5,000 followers already, but it's gonna be a grind. I'm gonna have to start all over again from zero. But we're not discouraged. We're gonna keep going on the Mexican one, and we're gonna be uploading on YouTube too for this channel and for the Mexican one. So we're gonna be grinding a lot. We're gonna be uploading a lot of shit on both TikToks and both YouTube channels. So it's gonna be a grind, boys. But right now we are going to the zoo gym and we are going to train. What am I going to train? I think I'm gonna train probably upper body, because I'm so beat up from the legs right now. Like my legs hurt so fucking bad. But we're gonna train upper body right now. I'm probably gonna do back or chest. Well, either one of those two. But yeah, and I'm gonna do some cardio inside of that, like in between the circuits. I'm gonna do some cardio because I do need to do some cardio. And we're gonna be chilling over there with the Rogier team. I think there's some people in the Rogier team, but we're gonna see right now. So let's go inside. Yo, you guys, I'm in here inside of Zoo Gym. I did like two lives already. So I'm recording a lot of content right now. I did one live on Insta and one on TikTok. So I was showing the people from Instagram and from TikTok the new line, Rogier. If you haven't seen it, super dope line. I'm probably gonna use these for like everyday shit. These ones are for going out, and this one is for going out too. Underneath the jacket, this would look dope. Dude, the quality on these is crazy. Like crazy, literally. And these ones, dude, I love joggers. I literally love joggers. But yeah, it's gonna be crazy. This launch is going on January the 21st, my bad. I'm like super, super caffeinated right now. I took the pre-workout and it's been like 10 minutes and I'm already like cracked up. So we're gonna go record some workout. I'm gonna record this by my own. Chris usually helps me sometimes with the videos, but right now I'm gonna record it on my own since he's editing a video. But yeah, let's go work out. You see me like a stranger. Well, I've been waiting for the storm. Singing amen, amen, amen. Breaking up the cage, tell them like the change. Adrenaline in a rage, I may never turn. Dilute my pain, compressing all the stress, asthma on my chest, running out of breath, they gon' know my name. Forget about the mud, brush the dirt up off me. Going hard, hit them where it hurts, kill them softly. Bone stress, trying to clear my mind, even smoke less. Hopelessness, but I'm in this shit, full-fledged, all reckless. Coming for your neck, no strap though. Running this shit, both legs, bro. Word around town that they coming for my head though. Funny thing about it, they don't know what's in my head though. Schizo, maniac, finna go klepto. So hands on, it's gonna hard for me to let go. Let go, my ego, in the same boat with a slow leak. Screaming at the world till she prank up. Two middle fingers, see you all till I'm dead and gone. You got anything to say?
Me.
Yeah, to the video. It's my American YouTube channel now.
American.
Not the Spanish
one. We're here in America.
I figured out how to work TikTok now.
We're on TikTok now. What's your TikTok?
Are you on TikTok?
Yes, but I don't really post very good TikToks. Dude, I'm not sitting there.
It's cringy as fuck.
But I need to.
Most people don't do TikTok because it's cringy as fuck.
I do everything. No, I do it because I just find my own shit funny.
Yeah. My thing is I can't find, like, the videos. Like, I see other people, like, posting funny shit. I'm like, oh,
gotta make shit up. That's what I do.
Yeah.
But like, where you find those like sound bites? Where do you find the sound bites from other videos?
Yeah, basically.
I like to post motivate like the transformation ones.
I posted this dumbass shit. Look, 47,000.
Show me some.
47,000 people saw this.
Damn.
How much caffeine do you have a day?
Depends. I used to have at least like 900.
Not
like,
what?
How much you have like in a
typical can of whatever? Like, what's your favorite? What was your favorite caffeine drink?
Bang.
How much is in a bang?
300 milligrams.
That's what one can's a bottle. Like
max, I have 500.
Max, I have 500. Yeah, and that's a lot for me.
Now I'm at like 300. 500.
Okay.
Moderation. If I take the pre-workout, I won't take like an energy
drink. Well, I don't work out. Don't take
pre-workout.
Maybe all day.
That's crazy, bro. You don't work out. You're just like vibing with it.
I just drink them while I'm editing.
Locked in.
I would think I'm big coffee.
It's my caffeine. I like coffee.
Yeah, I don't like coffee because I get addicted. Like, the flavor is just too good.
I like the smell of coffee.
Yeah, the smell and the taste in the morning, it's so good. Oh, that's why I don't have it.
I don't really ever. I
don't like coffee. Do you guys like coffee?
I also like the BCA, like Celsius.
Stuff like that. Celsius is the best. Celsius is good.
They paid you to say that? No. Hey, plug my man. Dude. Get my man on the phone.
Celsius, you gotta plug me up.
He's out here plugging, repping your.
We are done with the workout, and yeah, we talked to Zach, talked to Josh. We were all over the fucking gym, but at the end of the day, I wanted to hop on here and tell you guys the main reason for my video, to ask you guys what your 2021 goals are. For me, they're actually to meet more people in LA, get more collabs in LA, and reach on TikTok at least 100,000 followers by the end of the year. Those are my main goals for 2021, because that is a main theme for this video that I wanted to talk about. If you guys don't have any goals for 2021, you should. I know 2020 was not that good, but you should be setting goals for you in the year, because if you don't, you're never going to be held accountable for anything. I started setting goals like 2 years ago when I started actually chasing my dream, which was recording videos, following my passion, which is fitness and everything that encompasses it. This is my true passion, what I love. I also study industrial engineering, but one of my passions is fitness. So since I started all of this fitness, YouTube, TikTok, all this social media, my main goal has been to grow on social media. If I can recommend you anything, it's to set very specific goals for what you want, because if you don't, you're just gonna be wandering all around. You gotta have specific and clear goals that you can remind yourself every single day to do. If you don't, trust me, you're gonna be wandering all around. You gotta have clear goals, and you gotta remind yourself every single day of what that goal is, or you'll get lost in the way and you'll just won't accomplish your main goal. But yeah, I just wanted to talk a little bit about that and actually touch on that for this video, to not leave you guys just with a full workout, but also talk to you guys a little bit about what my 2021 goals are and why you should set goals for yourself and not just be wandering around just breathing air without having a purpose in life. Because having a purpose is important, and having a passion is important, and following your truth and your passion is important. Okay, so I usually don't like to leave any YouTube video without anything that you can take away, so that's why I'm telling you guys this and why I'm emphasizing that you set a goal, because I like to help people and I like to share what my heart speaks and what my mind speaks. So you guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, rate, and subscribe, and comment what you guys would like to see on the next video, and I'll be reading those. So you guys, I'll be seeing you on the next video. Okay, so you guys take care, be safe, and see you next one.